In this video, I am going to show you how you can block any app in Windows 10 from accessing the internet using the firewall. There may be certain software or apps that you want to use privately without getting connected to the web. So without any further delay, let's quickly start the tutorial. First step. Go to the Start menu. Then search Firewall from here. Click on Open. Then click on Advanced Settings. Click on Yes. Now, we have to create inbound and outbound rules to block incoming and outgoing internet connections. Firstly, click on Inbound Rules. Then New Rules. It will ask what type of rule you want to create. Now you want to block a program. So select a program. Click Next. To select a specific program, click on Browse, and then search the program file from the system folder. If you don't know the location of the program, then right-click on the program shortcut, and then click on Open File Location. Click on this address bar to get this program path. Copy it and paste it here, and then click Next. Simply select Block Connection. Check all of them and click on Next. Name the rule as per your choice. Then Finish. Here you can see the block rule has been added. To enable and disable block, click here. You can even cut and copy block rules and paste them over any other program. To rename the rule accordingly, right-click over it and then select Properties. From here, you can change the name. If you no longer want to block the program, then click on Delete. Similarly, you have to create an outbound rule for the outgoing connection. Let's quickly create the rule. In this case, too, you can copy, cut, and paste rules to other programs. Hope you liked this video and it solved your problem. Like, share, and subscribe to the channel for videos more like this. If you want to know how to create a bootable Windows 10 USB device, then click on this link and I will see you in my next video.